in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Buffalo Bills. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. He'll buy some time right. Well, that's complete to the fullback, Ricard. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
That is definitely what we call on defense an uh-oh play. And what you mean by that is against Lamar Jackson, when you see him out of the pocket, your first thought is, uh-oh, he's going to try and run it. How do I get to him and get him on the ground? And guess what? That didn't happen, and his receivers took advantage.
Here a throw taken in by Watkins. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 28 yards the gain there on the catch and run. So they move from 136 over to the other as they come up on first down. They'll go option to the short side. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards. Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. It's first and 10 at the 14. That is caught at the 7-yard line. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion. Second and 2, first down marker at the 5-yard line. Now it's Jackson sliding out of the pocket toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
Come up the ball, right there, 54, right there, 54, Mike. Big
stop. Third and 2, here's Jackson escaping the pressure right. And that'll be caught. Touchdown, Ravens. It's Hollywood Brown. A 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Ravens take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. Justin Tucker for the extra point. And the Ravens lead it 7-0. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. And the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 19-yard line. Allen. Here we go. Flush to his right. And the catch made. This is Emmanuel Sanders. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. Here's Allen to throw it. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And he's brought down. The Bills passing game getting him down the field. They've got another first down. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4. To throw, it's Allen. Works right side into the hands of the tight end, Knox. And he'll be out of bounds. That one goes for 36 yards. We know he's good at catching the football, but then after the catch, he's got escapability.
Not only that, he's got some toughness as well, because you know he's coached very hard to make sure he battles through, breaks tackles, and then they finish with, but don't fumble the football.
Allen now looks to throw. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
When you run in the slant, timing is everything, and against that man coverage, there was no space available, and incompletion as a result.
So an incomplete pass a moment ago, and that leads to second and goal. Throwing now is Allen. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
I think that's how this defense is going to need to play these tight ends. They got to get right up on them and stay physical. And that paid off on that play, helping force that incompletion.
So now it's third and goal. This Raven defense trying to keep him out of the end zone. Here's Allen. Eluding the pressure right. And he's got his tight end Knox for a Bills touchdown. Dawson Knox there to make the grab. And the Bills are an extra point away from tying the football game. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone. And he'll get to the 30-yard line before going out of bounds. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you?
And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. That sack by Tremaine Edmonds. To try again after the sack. Jackson, flushed out right. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now.
Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Levi Wallace with a pick, and to the 43. So down inside the 45 to the 43-yard line, that's where they'll take over.
Brown 80. Off 52.
Not today.
Hey, check Mike. Mike 6.
Yo. Yo. Mike 6. Here we go, D. Hey, it's just me and you.
Hey, check Mike. Mike 6.
Pick me up. Here we go.
So after the INT, it's Allen. Buying time to his left. He'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down. These two teams all tied after one.
Mike 6.
Man, I got you.
Five wide. Check 50. Hey, check Mike. Mike 6.
Throwing again on second down. Allen being chased out left. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Josh Allen, very athletic at 6'5", showing the versatility, picking up the first on the scramble.
319.
They're going to need some therapy after this. You got tight right there.
to the air. Allen escaping the pressure right. The ball comes out. So the turnover forced and a wonderful job on a big return.
And how about the convoy that got created to help him get all the way back upfield? I mean, that's the part that people miss on. That's practice. That's worked on. It doesn't just happen in a game and everyone rallies. They discuss it prior to, and everyone knows their role when they create a turnover like that.
A gain of five, good enough for the first down.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
Flush to his right. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. Touchdown! Devin Singletary. An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Bills on just two plays have taken the lead. Getting your back involved, what's the importance there in the passing game?
Well, oftentimes you can create mismatches because who's going to cover him? And you get him into space, which is where he likes to operate with the ball in his hands. Oftentimes makes people miss, gets that run after the catch, and off he goes.
And into the end zone. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
Play action. Now Jackson, eluding the pressure right. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And this is dropped. Oh, it's incomplete. He had a big gainer in his sights, but he could not reel it in. Trying to go back to Watkins, and it's third down. Jackson now. Flushed out right. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 37. And a terrific return there. They're finally able to corral him down near the 11-yard line. When he went on the move there and started rolling out, I thought there was a window, but that window closed quickly, intercepted.
And sometimes, despite how big your arm talent is, you don't get enough on a throw when you're on the move as opposed to setting your feet and stepping into one. That may have been the case there, and the defense certainly benefited.
Allen now on first down, escaping the pressure right. And that will be caught, but out of the end zone, says the field judge. It's ruled incomplete.
And to put it mildly, this is a tough spot defensively. They have to come right back out and defend their red zone. But how about that good first step towards forcing them to settle for at least 3 points? I think they're also thinking bigger right now. Imagine being able to stop them totally and change the momentum.
Allen again here on second and 10, rolling to his right. And he's got his tight end Knox for a Bills touchdown. Dawson Knox with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Bills are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And it's now 21-7. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. Oh, the option to give to Williams here. He'll get about three as he's brought down right around the 42.
Look, all any running back wants is a little bit of room, a little bit of space in order to maneuver, but he also understands how difficult it is for his offensive line up front, so if they give him any space, he realizes his job to make more out of it than what they give him, picks up three on that carry.
On second and seven, Jackson flush to his right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Gregory Russo. It'll go as a loss of about eight as he gets in there to drop him. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. They go play action with Jackson. Steps away. And that incomplete, nearly intercepted. And remember, he had his hands on one earlier, had one pick. Could have been his second, but instead it's fourth down. So fourth and 15, but the offense is staying out there to go for it. They're going to try and throw out to his left. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. A surprising move to go for it.
Cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bum, run it back. Home. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me when I